I guess.
Okay.
Okay.
Can I sing it?
Wait, one
second. I put that first.
Okay.
Do you understand what that was?
Yeah, what'd you put next?
Land Down Under.
Okay, what'd you put next?
Kids.
Okay, what'd you put next?
Viva La Vida.
Okay.
Fear.
Mm-hmm.
Can't Speak French. Starry Eyed. Well, what are you going to say with that? It's a good game, Tom.
Well, I can thank you. Well, I can tell you that you are wrong.
Yeah, I know.
Do you want to have another go?
No, what do I do?
Well, you were kind of close.
What ones have we got?
First up was, I should have probably done that. Anyway. First one was Land Down Under.
Right, you can tell everyone what it is. I'll go on. Jodie's here.
Yeah, okay, you let them in. The first one was Land Down Under. Then it was Send Me On My Way. Then it was whatever the heck this one is. Wait a minute. Then it was Kids. Then it was Can't Speak French. Then it was The Fear. And then it was Starry Eyed. Starry Eyed is the most recent one, obviously. Anyway, so yeah. Here's a song. Shall we play a song? Suzanne's gone, left me all by myself. This is I feel so stupid. Suzanne, I feel so stupid not actually doing anything. Not just speaking to myself with you not in here.
I was letting Jodie and Claire out here.
Yeah, Jodie and Claire. Jodie's brought a bodyguard, Claire Harvey. Just you be weeshed for a minute, okay?
Aye,
right, Suzanne. Are you ready to play your one and only game which doesn't have a name?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Hi, Jodie and Claire!
It's Susanna's only game, it doesn't have a name. Doesn't have a name.
Right, Tom.
Yeah, okay, what is this?
Right, okay. So basically, I'm going to say four facts.
Four facts, okay.
But only three of them are true.
Okay.
And you've got to say which one's false.
Yeah, you can play along on Facebook.
Okay.
I remember to subscribe.
And the theme this week is insects.
I thought it was animals.
Yeah, but I changed it.
You are so fickle. Minded.
I don't know what that means.
No, you don't know what anything means, Susanna. Okay. Just get out of my life.
Right, so here's the first fact. Might be a fact, might be a whatever the other word is.
Oh my gosh!
Shit, I'm trying to speak to
Sorry.
You!
Kaylee, you were so close with that game last time. It's The Fear and then Starry Eyed, the most recent one.
That's great, Tom. Right, you ready?
Okay, sorry.
Okay, the first fact, wasps are commonly known to get drunk.
Get drunk?
Mm-hmm.
Do I discuss this?
What myself?
Well, is that not something to do with, like, because you know if you want to get rid of pests like slugs, you put, like, beer and then they get drunk?
Like, no,
that's what some. It's known that some people.
That's what it said online.
No, because if you're like trying to get rid of pests,
yeah,
like slugs, you put like beer in like a little case,
yeah,
and then they kind of like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah. Right. Right, the next one is ants never sleep.
Never sleep. That I could believe that because they're very busy people.
They are busy, but don't you think they need a rest at some point?
No, I think I believe that. I would, but I mean, obviously only one of these is true, right?
No, one's false.
Oh, one's false?
Yeah, it's three true and one false.
Oh, right, okay, go for the next one.
Okay, only female mosquitoes bite humans.
Right, I think that...
Did you learn that in geography?
Yeah, I think that's true.
Hmm?
Jodie, what do you remember about geography?
Not much, I didn't really pay any attention.
Right, okay.
That's
great, Jodie, right, okay.
Just turn the microphone off.
Oh, by the way, we'll be here till like probably 8:15 because we were
nine,
a bit late.
Probably
start.
Nine.
I don't know, maybe 8:30 latest because we were a bit late starting. Were you listening to the show?
Yes, I was. And you were listening by radio, but then when we walked down here, we changed to iPod, and then the first thing we heard when we tuned back in was like, "We want it right here, right now."
I can't even remember.
Did you say that?
Yeah.
Right, anyway. Oh. Right, what's the nut? Is that all?
No, there's one more.
Okay, go.
Last one is, the blood of an insect is blue.
I'm sure I've heard something like that before, but I have...
Do you want to hear them again?
Yeah, okay. Wait, so drunk wasps, ants never sleep, mosquito things by...
Female.
And insects, blood blue. Right, I'd say it's either the first or the last one, which is false.
Why would you say that?
What's the first one again?
Wasps are commonly known to get drunk.
What was the second one again?
Ants never sleep.
What's the third one again?
Only female mosquitoes.
Okay, and the fourth one?
Bite humans. The blood of an insect is blue.
Okay. Well, I'd say the most obvious one for me to pick would be the first one, but I have a feeling you've purposely put that one in to be the true one, and it's not actually false. Wasp
double bluffing, yeah.
Double bluffing. You could be double bluffing. Right, I'm going to go with... the last one's false.
You are correct.
Am I? Yeah. We should put tension music.
Wasps are commonly known to get drunk. They feed on ferment, get drunk, and pass out. It's cool, isn't it?
Is that... Do they die?
They're just like you.
Do they die afterwards? Do they die afterwards?
Don't know. Didn't look into it. Ants never sleep. I forgot to look at it. Like,
okay,
whatever.
Yeah.
And male mosquitoes live off liquids from plants. They don't eat blood.
Drink blood
or whatever. And the blood of an insect is actually colourless.
I enjoyed that game.
If there's any red blood on an insect, it's because it's like blood from another animal who tried to eat it.
Right.
So there you go.
Okay, let's play some.
Learn some stuff, did ya?
It was very useful, actually. Jodie, what did you think?
It was.
Very educational.
Okay, good. Right, we're going to play a song for Elsa Ritchie.
Yeah!
And it's JLS's new song. I don't know what it's called. Love You More or something.
I don't know. I've never heard of it.
Neither have I. I've never heard of it.
She just told me
about it from here. So yeah. Love You More. It's apparently the official Children Need single, apparently.
Yeah.
I had no idea that was
whatever.
True. Anyway, here
get
you go.
Get on with it.
Yeah, okay, sorry. Here you go. Love You More. Jodie, you like JLS, don't you?
I love JLS.
Okay, so this is kind of for you as well, and Elsa Ritchie. I don't think she's even listening, though. Do you think she's even listening? No. No, I don't think so either.
I don't know.
Anyway, here you go, Elsa. Love you.
The Friday Night Thingamabob with Tom and Suzanne.
First day that I saw you, thought you were beautiful. But I couldn't talk to you, I watched you walk away. And it felt like I spent all of that second day trying to figure out what it was that I should have said. But I saw you again, introduced by a friend. Said all the words I wanted to. On day 4 and 5 and 6, I don't know what you did, but all I could think about was every day. Tell me I'm gonna see your face, and that's enough for me.
Jodie's here.
Oh, we're on there. Jodie gave us these ring lollipops.
Ring lollipops from Nickel and Dime.
Just got some kind of weight in it that I forgot we were actually online.
35p.
I mean, on air, not online.
Oh no, what's going on? Why is I...
No bother.
Remember to subscribe to SMS.
Yeah, that's great. Right. Hi, Jodie.
Hello.
Claire's here as well, but Claire's going to just...
You're gonna say anything,
clap
Claire?
Her hands.
No.
Hello.
Oh, she said hello.
She said hello. Hello, Claire. So Jodie, hi.
We've got questions. People have sent in questions for you.
Did they really?
Uh huh.
Did you write them all?
Uh-oh. Right. Okay. First question. The first question is from Amy. Amy, she didn't tell us her second name. So yeah, Amy asked, hi Jodie. I was a bit confused to see on Facebook that your name is Jodie Robertson. Did you get married?
No.
Well, what's up with that?
No, you see, it's quite simple. No need to worry, I have my stepdad's name, but I decided that I prefer my mum's name instead.
Cool.
It's quite simple.
Jodie MacArthur all the time.
Yeah, I know.
I'll just call me anything, I don't mind.
Okay, here's the next question. From Nathan.
From Nathan Much.
How do you prefer Ballamory or do you prefer Campbelltown?
Definitely Campbelltown.
Oh, really? Because for those of you who don't know, you moved to Toblemory, which is the lovely home of Ballamory.
Yeah.
Yep. No, it is. It's very good over there, but I know. I miss it over here. I thought it would be nice to move over there to, you know, see old friends and stuff. But,
But you regret it.
Well, mate, you're old friends, eh? How about those of us? No, I haven't.
Right. Yeah, that's all the questions for now.
No, there's one from Toby.
There's one from Toby.
Toby Wan Kenobi.
Toby Wan Kenobi. Is that a username?
Oh, yeah, and his username. His real name is Phil.
He's from, like, Timbuktu.
Okay, you can read the question out.
It says, "Hi, Jodie. How are you?"
"I'm good."
So, yeah, seriously.
No, I haven't finished yet. I also said, "Do you have a dog?"
Do I have a dog?
Yeah.
No.
Toby, what stupid question.
Okay, well, so yeah. You moved to Ballamory. Have you actually seen any of the, like, characters? Like, you know.
I've been to all their houses, you know, I've seen them all.
Have you been inside the houses?
A couple ones. Like, the Josie Jumps, it's like a restaurant thing.
So inside the house, isn't actually inside. Like,
no, most of quite a lot of Ballamore is, like, actually filmed in, like, London. There's, like,
ew, that's,
I thought,
disgusting.
It was Glasgow.
Oh, well, somewhere. BBC, somewhere that's not.
It's BBC Scotland.
Scotland.
Well, somewhere.
Yeah, so they must go and film all the stuff outside.
Yeah, but I've seen everyone, and quite a few of my friends were in the programmes, and if I hadn't moved away, I would have been in them too.
Oh, no. Oh, but I'm glad you didn't move away.
Sorry, we just got a quick question from someone just emailed right there. Who's it from? John. It's John. John. John says, "I love Miss Hooley. Can you get her autograph for me, please?"
I think that would be quite impossible.
Sorry, John.
But they sell postcards with Miss Hooley on them.
They are.
And the post office is over Mori. So if you gave me maybe 20p, I could maybe get my hands on one for you.
Yeah, and to post it, it'd be like another.
Yep.
30. Yep. So, you know, 50p, please,
John. Like that.
Send it to Jodie MacArthur, Ballamore.
Oh, God. It's Robertson. Okay, you can call me Jodie MacArthur.
I remember, yeah. It's what you are on the register.
Yep.
So, yeah, if you've got any questions for Jodie, then keep them coming on. You can email us at fridaynightthingamabob@hotmail.co.uk or post a little thing on Facebook.
We have a plan sheet, and when it says Ailey Bailey's song, Tom spelled Ailey's name Ellen.
Leave me alone.
For Ellen's song.
It's Ailey's fault for having a weird name to spell. Oh,
I love Ailey's name.
Ewan Reed said Elidus. You can't listen. Ewan Reed can't listen because he's in Peebles. Where's Peebles?
Peebles is in South America.
Is it?
No, I don't know. But anyway, get on with the next part of the show, are you?
My next part of the song.
Sure.
Next part of the show is Two Word Tango.
Two Word Tango.
You gonna join in, Jodes?
I want a mango.
Okay. Do you know how to play Two Word Tango?
No.
Why do we keep calling it Two Word Tango? Because we can just do as many. Let's call it Word Tango.
Word Tango.
Basically, what you do is there's a backing track, and it goes da-na-na-na, da-na-na-na, and then there's a drum beat going poof, poof, and on the poof, poof, you've got to say something like whatever the theme is. What's the theme this week?
Insects.
Insects. Why
won't you let me do crisp packet flavors?
No, not crisp packet flavors! Fine, okay, crisp packet flavors.
Yes!
Okay, so it's crisp packet flavors. You go, like when it goes, like the break, you say crisp packet flavors.
Do you have to, like, make it rhyme and stuff?
No.
It can't be the same one that we've already said, and yeah.
Just go for it, she'll pick it up.
Okay. I'll go first, then Sue, then.
Claire, are you playing?
No.
Claire's not playing.
Claire's having a week off.
Claire's a bodyguard. Yes. Claire's making sure there's no trouble, making sure no people with guns come in the studio.
No, she's making sure Jodie's okay, because everyone would, like, be fighting for autographs. So.
Oh, yeah, totally.
There's a crowd of people outside our garden right now.
Oh, look at Tom. Actually, look at them.
Oh, my God. I think Justin Bieber's even out there.
Oh, Justin Bieber wants a
yummy.
Wants a pizza. Wants a pizza, Jodie. Anyway, so, yeah.
Tell us.
Okay, Two Word Tango. Okay.
Go for it.
Track number
go for it, you.
Track number six for all of you who are into that sort of stuff. knowing what's going on behind the scenes. Talk about behind the scenes. We've got a video behind the scenes.
It's really embarrassing.
It is really embarrassing. You with your teeth.
Just thanks.
You're taking it so seriously.
Yeah, serious.
It's like, yeah, I just left my house. Then we're gonna go to downtown. I call Fem and then pick up Tom and yeah, I am talking to someone else. But sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do.
No, I don't know what you're on about.
Well, look at it's on YouTube, and if you go to the Thingamabob page, I favorited it.
Okay, let's play Two or Tango.
Okay, Two or Tango, crisp packet flavor.